One per person is in custody in connection with the deaths of two people. The Scappoose Police Department says it happened just before 10 p.m. when officers responded to a critical incident involving a weapon. It happened in the area of Southwest Linden Street and Southwest Sequoia. Police say officers found two people dead at the scene. Those victims have not been identified. Police say the suspect has been taken into custody. Their name and the charges have not been released.